You all for stopping by my channel. I wanted to show you a few things I got last year. I don't even know if I showed people or not. It was before I was recording, and I thought it'd be a really cute thing to show with the red truck. I mean, one side's missing, so what I could do is just take it out of that frame. Or I thought about this. I could just push it up against the wall, you know what I'm saying? And you wouldn't even see that side. You would just see this side. I don't know what I'm going to do yet, but I just wanted to show you all that and everything that was super cute from last year. It was $16.99 from, you know, where? The K place. Carl's, from Carl's place. Also, I got this last year, and I don't know if I showed it or not. It's not really exactly, I don't like the gold and blue that's, I mean, it looks good together and everything, but it's not really my colors. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to spray paint it white and just dress that right there. And I think that would look a lot better. So there's those two things from last year. Okay. Also, oh, this last year I found these. Okay. Cotton, you know, little like, I guess it's a little, you know, wreath. I can't get it out. These pieces here, I guess they're missing their the cotton or whatever. So that was $10.99, and I got that in the dumpster. Okay. Now I recently got this in the dumpster. I forgot to show you all this. I didn't get, you know what I'm saying, like, when did I get this? About 4 weeks ago or so. I forgot to show you all. But it's really cute. Now I was thinking about it. It's just the glass is broken, not a big deal. I can get a 5x7 piece of glass at the Dollar Tree. That was really cute, and that was $14.99. So there's that. I wanted to show you all this. I'm going to be making some signs here, and this is the farm life, okay, value hack. Here's all the different things that are in there. So I'm going to be doing some stencils. Some, you know, I can't get it out again. Some, what do you call it? Farmhouse stuff. You know what I mean? Because I've been wanting to do that for a while anyways. And then I found this at Walmart too. So those two things I found at Walmart and everything. So I just wanted to show you all that. And that's something else that I got. Like I said, I got this, you know, I haven't gone anywhere 3 weeks. I went, remember I told y'all, I took that walk. It was tiresome. It's way better to have a car. It's just, you know what I mean? It's just security-wise, too. I mean, my car is, you know, not a pretty good car, but I guess it's better than walking. So I got that about 4 weeks ago. I forgot to show you all that. And then I went with April, and I went by myself. That's it. So, anyways, I just wanted to show you all that and everything. That's another little haul there. Like I said, that and that and that. And it's all from the same place, Carl's. Okay, you know what Carl's is, right? You know what I'm talking about. Okay, so Carl's is, you know, Kirkland's, you know? So I'm going to start. I mean, I'm just afraid. I don't want to get in trouble. But anyways, thank you all for stopping by my channel. Please like and subscribe. As always, have a good day or night. Bye-bye.